Hello children, today we will learn pattern writing. So what is pattern? Pattern is a method or formation for writing letters, alphabets and number etc. So in the pattern writing, today we will learn our first pattern, that is standing line. Now what is standing line? Look children, as you can see me, I am in standing position. Look at this girl. She is also in standing position. Look this pencil. It is also in standing position. My hand, standing position. Look at my finger. It is also in standing position. Okay, it is called standing line. Let's learn more about standing line. So, here is someone who will tell about more standing line. Do you want to meet her? Yes. Okay. She is Millie. Say hello to Millie. Hello. One day, Millie went to a park. There, she was playing with a stick near the fencing. So, children, do you understand? Stick is a standing line. Fencing, it is also a standing line. Okay. After some time, it started to rain. Do you know, children, how raindrops fell down? Look here. Top to bottom. Top to bottom. Starting from the top, came straight down. Starting from the top, came straight down. Starting from the top, came straight down. Okay. Millie got wet in the rain, so she ran under an apple tree. Do you know, children, how apple will fall down? Top to bottom, up to down. Starting from the top, came straight down. Starting from the top, came straight down. Starting from the top, came straight down. Okay. So, do you understand, children? What is standing line? Once again, we will revise all its example. Girl in standing position. Stick. Fencing. Raindrops. Falling apple. Stick. Pencil. My hand. Finger. And here are so many sticks in standing position. Okay. Now we will learn how to make standing line. Okay. For making standing line or any pattern, you have to use only crayon pencils. You hold crayon in your thumb, index finger and middle finger. Like this. Here we have some dotted lines on the board and some dots on the board. First, we have trace over the dotted lines. Hold the crayon and trace over the dotted lines, top to bottom. Place crayon here, top to bottom, standing line. Top to bottom, standing line. Top to bottom, standing line. Here are some dots. We place the crayon on top dot, came straight down on the bottom dot. Put the crayon on top dot, came straight down on the bottom dot. Top to bottom, standing line. Top to bottom, standing line. From now, you will get the worksheets like that. In this worksheet, you have to trace over the dotted lines and join the dots top to bottom with the help of crayons. I hope, children, you will understand it in better way. So, do practice at your home. Bye-bye.